Hello. We continue. We continue the quest. I feel like right now it's a fight, right? It's another one of those survive 3 minutes and then also fight. And we definitely survived the 3 minutes, but we didn't kill. Is her name Cecilia? Those don't explode. I'll feed your intestines to my pet hero. That's rude. Actually aiming. Full health. Yeah, now that we know how to use that healing thing, that's great. To go through this room, apparently. Here, I think. Oh, maybe not. Right there, there was health here. There we go. I'll just buy all the health. Good. Go down here, right? This is the room. We're just gonna take a sip of coffee here. Delicious. Okay. All our shit's off cooldown. So we got a focus fire. Cecilia, maybe drag her over there to the things, make them explode, you know? I don't know. Or just turn the difficulty down and get through it.
AGI bond verified. Initiating imprint procedure.
This is Kira. We see multiple ascenders closing in on your position. They brought some sort of mechanized support as well.
Did they?
We sent backup, but they won't get there in time. Do not let those ascenders' imbeciles abort the imprint process.
Oh, we gotta actually guard the thing, because they're probably gonna go do stuff to it. Given her instructions. Is it? I don't care. She yells at me, it's fine. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, we can't get through. My god, we're dying. We're doing okay, we're doing okay. Okay, let's come over here. That was not what I wanted to do. There we go. Kill them all, get the heals. Did we kill what's her name? I think we did. No, she's right there. Okay, we got her. We just need to heal. Or not die, rather, is what we need to do. Health over there. Oh, there's heals. Yeah. You're not healing me. Why aren't you healing me? Okay. One more. Oof. Pick up all the things that got dropped. Nothing else over here. Oh. Alright, well, and then nothing else up here. Okay, so we did receive. Oh, that's what we're using. I think that's what I picked up was an enforcer. Although we did like the disintegrator. We're just gonna, have to figure out. Oh, we'll have to go to a weapon upgrader dude and then do that. So, all right, there's a bad guy over there still. No, whatever. He can go back and tell his friends to be scared of me. Holophone. Ooh, that's good. Thank you. Alright. We're almost level 20. That's bonkers. That's positively bananas. What? What's over there? Why are we going over there? The holophone from here? In this building? Not our holophone. We don't have a holophone in our pocket. So,
good. We are cross-referencing mention against all available data, but no hits. The omission is in fact so glaring it's obvious once you see it. The ascenders have been purging all the data they can find. It is of paramount importance we learn exactly what mention is, so that we can locate and secure it for Whitehall. All our assets will now be dedicated towards this single goal. Next, you must make contact with the Ascent Group board. This could prove quite impossible, considering the security systems protecting the boardroom. But we have exhausted all other options. Only by communicating with the board directly can we hope to uncover the final pieces of this puzzle. Out of our expendable assets, you have proven the most capable. So we trust you to complete this assignment as well. We will be providing what backup we can, but our AGI cannot help you with pinnacle access, as that might put it in direct conflict with the Ascent Group AGI. We want to avoid an intelligence cataclysm at all costs. Prepare accordingly, and then use all your resources to find a way to ascend.
There is a pinnacle elevator connecting to this level. It's been marked for you.
Okie dokie. Syntax error. So we've had kind of two of those boss fights, and the third one's for all the marbles is kind of what it sounds like if they keep saying final mission or final assignment, you know. Makes sense. Let's just take a quick look at, oh, those are bounties. Pocket mech. Ooh. Insta prints a fully functioning Ronin 300 mech suit. So, do we have to get into it? Thousand charge, 1200 charge. So, actually, it costs more. This isn't damaged like I was thinking with. Yeah. So, the grenades, I thought that was damage because it looks like the mark made by physical. Doesn't that? Oh, there. See? That was my confusion. Armor, legs. Legs are fine. These are 25, 25. Some more physical. And so, yeah, less fire. Not really taking fire damage anyway. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Just kind of hang on to the other ones, I guess. Main mission, all roads lead to the top. I'm going to the Ascent Group HQ at pinnacle level of the Arcology to find out what's going on with kidnappings and what is Minchin. Cool. Let us go to High Street in a taxi. It's like one of those assholes on the bus. He's got his speakers on, you know? Except the speakers are coming out of his head instead of pointing at his ears.
Going upstairs. I gotta say, I'm fucking dying to know what happened to Ford and the AGI. Like I told you before, AGI simply don't go silent like that. They're supposed to last through anything, maintain control when all else fails. And then Lycorp comes out of nowhere with their own fucking AGI, starts grabbing assets connected to the Mention project. They must have known something, right? I'm gonna keep listening in.
If you got the pieces?
I do have the pieces, sir. Okay, disintegrator was what we want to level. So we have to get it higher then. 796. We have 25 of these things? Okay. I mean, we'll just keep going. I mean, okay, so let's actually try it out now. Probably. Weapon skin. Nothing. Okay, so Enforcer Disintegrator. Alright. Can we shoot? We can't shoot. Let's just get to a place where we can shoot. And then check it out. Well, that's not here, is it? Nope. Okay. Well, it's just gonna be how it's gonna be. A little more inventory management. Selling augments head. Yes. Yeah, we'll keep those. Keep that. We're gonna sell the extras. And we're keeping that, that. Minor note, doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Pumped into one massive blast, guaranteed a halt. DPS is 115, what are you guys talking about? What are you talking about? The fist, that's a shotgun. Okay. Purchase. Commander. Oh, we should have waited to upgrade our bullshit. It's a physical one, too. Oh. Friend chit-chatting. Perhaps. I think we leave that. We don't need to buy it. We have an auto that we're using. Oh, it's a shotgun, that physical thing. So you know what? We're gonna buy it. We're gonna grow upgrade the crap out of it. Gonna spend all of them on this. Okay. Good. And we're gonna put, instead of that shotgun, we're gonna put Commander in there. I think we're okay, so we got a couple auto weapons, which I mean, that's better. We're just holding down the trigger and going. And let's turn in the bounties.
Don't talk to me if you have a bounty. Good catch. Oh, high profile bounty. That's a nice payout for you. Don't spend it all at once.
I won't. I won't, sir. He got. So, yeah, nothing crazy. Alright, good enough. Yeah, I have no idea. He's kind of funny. Oh.
Access denied. Emergency shutdown confirmed.
Override.
magenta clearance needed for override.
Yes, yes, I'm cleared magenta and orange and teal and all the pretty colors. Now please, let me in.
Biometrics confirmed as critical habit. Two-step authentication required. Please scan access form.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. I lost my form. Override, override, damn it.
Access denied. Emergency shutdown in effect.
I appreciate that you're only following your program. I do. But I'm really not the enemy here. Can't you just make an exception? This once. Were you hoping to go up? This friendly mech just kindly informed me that access to the top floor is restricted. It's doing an excellent job, isn't it? If I hadn't lost my fob, I'd be relaxing in my rinser already.
It's dispersed. Don't face lethal repercussions.
Last time I know I had it was back in the top decks. Could be that those friendly Rojan found it. Maybe I can burden you with asking them. They were very communicative when I was there. If you can get my fob back, I'll let you ascend with me. And that's a promise you can trust. The more I think about it, the more you feel like the potential silver lining here. How about it?
Well, he's the news guy. Okay. Go real far. Retrieve Grateful Abbott's fob. Go to Corp Zone. In a taxi.
With Grateful Abbott. The Ramit 3 arrived in orbit this cycle and immediately reported a massive cryosystems failure. Apparently, a general malfunction caused all the berths to open while in transit.
Okay. So we got. So physical burst fire. Oh, they had given me health bonuses, or maybe that was armor. I don't know. Ho ho ho! Okay. Cool. Rock and or roll. Okay, so you have to be pretty exact with this. That's the only thing. So the burst fire does the homing.
Low rank bounty.
Bright Ned. Okay, so we wasted all that money on this thing. I'm not sure it's a good idea. I don't like it at all. I mean, maybe, I don't know. I'm not sure I do. Okay, let's try this. Oh. Okay, so it's timed and it's got a million ammo. Like, there's no reload. Alright. Let's find this thing. Hey guys! How are ya? Okay, so some things it's good at. It's not good at those guys. So yeah, it's a bit about making sure your damage types are okay. That's the other side of this. So, I'm really not sure about this disintegrator. I think we go back to the Enforcer. Just, I mean, if nothing else, for the aim assist, you know? Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, those are not bad guys. Oopsie doodle. Well, this other gun was a good purchase. Money. Thank you. Can't go up there. We go up here. So, where are we supposed to... Oh, it's just kind of... the whole damn thing. There's this celebrity dude. He lost it somewhere in the corpse zone. Yeah, so it's... it really is go find it without any further guidance. So, I mean, let's go up here. Does it let you? It does. And we're still in court zone. That was close. Oops. I'm sorry. I'm trying to help kill that guy. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Do some inducement work on the Yakuza there, so it's, yeah. So I don't like that sort of thing, where it's just like, yeah, you have to, oh, hey, here a guy. Pardon? Where? Did we pick it up? We did pick it up. So we just kill people till it drops? Is that what happened? Okay. Well, that's what we did, I guess. Oh, you know, we can level. We have 4 points. 1, 2, 3, 4. So good. Now, go to High Street. Continue on. Did get another bounty, so we'll just kind of cash it in. What the heck is that? Why are we having an earthquake? Another one bites the dust. Oh, good. So we'll go up to the arcology, and there will be bombs. Or something. Where are you at, Abbott?
I've always said, can't have misfortune without a little fortune.
In return, I shall order the system to clear you for access as well. Such are my magenta powers, you see. When I have Mr. Fogg.
Fogg recognized. You are clear for access.
How kind of you. My profound thanks. And I also wish to grant pinnacle access to this helpful being standing next to me.
Access granted.
And now I must bid thee adieu.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey! Oh my god. Do come visit. We'll share a bottle of Zumzak and reminisce about this terrible ordeal.
If I want to visit him, though. He seems a little bit extra. Alright.
This is Kira. We see you've reached the pinnacle. The AGHQ entrance is across the Grand Alley. Tread carefully, operative.
Well, this is a different environment than we've seen so far. It's like the end of Diablo when you go fight in heaven. Okay. These people even know anything's wrong? Probably not.
Hey, so are you up at the pinnacle now? Is it as fancy as they say? Bring me back something shiny, will you?
So, this way. No guns allowed. Why is there fighting? Oh. Okay. So we're fighting. Lot of horse shit. So that's coming from somewhere else. So where is that? Oh, it's that thing. Oh, there's more of them. Where are you at? Okay, I think we're good. Shut up. Oof. All right. Upwards. Homicidal, like, what is wrong with this AI, man?
The boardroom is in lockdown. It can only be opened by the Ascent Group AGI. There is an interface terminal in the secure chamber nearby.
Okay. This way, I guess. Probably something. We'll have to go that way later, maybe. I don't know. Can we go in here? Donbavand. Okay, these are people. And these are their offices. Ooh, there's something in here. Datapad and a thingy. Alright. Oh, that looks cool. Okay. More levels. Alright. Oh, we got video.
Well, this certainly is an epic clusterfuck. The boardroom has been locked down with the safe room protocol. Only the AGI can override that, and it's offline. To get into that room, you must reboot the AGI manually. It can only be done at the cognitive core in the D-Nexus. So that's where you're headed next. Our other assets are locked down, defending our recently acquired property. The Ascenders are throwing everything they have at us, trying to take it back. So this is on you alone. We realize you get to run around a lot, operative, but we also know that all sapiens need plenty of cardiovascular exercise to stay functional. Consider it another perk. All clear?
There is something to be said for, getting exercise at work. It's a thing. Okay, 3. Critical hit rate. Yeah, sure, why not? What's our crit rate now? 12%. That's not very much. Armor. That is better. Which one are we wearing? Okay, so that has more fire. That also has more fire. The others are almost indistinguishable. So, that's cool. All right, speak with Kira.
Mission brief over. Do you require clarifications? All clear? Yes, the board must have felt threatened somehow. But it is peculiar that we cannot contact them at all. We'll know more once the AGI is back online. Yes, their new anonymous influencer is whipping them into a frenzy. We will take great satisfaction in unveiling this individual and then terminating them. The AGI's brain, if you will. Though that is an extreme oversimplification. Its actual neural composition is too complex for you to comprehend. Good. The Y-Corp AGI has cracked the cognitive core access code, and it's been uploaded to your imp. But that's all the aid it can provide here. You might want to utilize that unsavory acquaintance of yours. Knobhead, was it? His assistance could be useful. Now get going.
Okay. Can't get in. Is there stuff down here we wanted to take and steal? It's not looking like it. It's not looking like it. Oh, there's a room. Okay, there's nothing in here though. We'll have to go here eventually. So, are we allowed to take a taxi? Nope, we're not. Commence walkathon. So what's going on? They were diverting scientists to a secret project. then... Go to the Coder's Cove, still can't take a taxi. Yeah, so they're diverting scientists to something. They're tying up loose ends by killing Lanyer or whatever. And then, well, did they kill Lanyer or did the Ascenders kill Lanyer? Yeah, we don't really know. The AI was shut down. So, either the project they were doing was somehow related to AI and got out of hand, or they defaulted on, that was what it was about. It was a financial, or seemed to be a financial thing that messed it all up, right? They defaulted and then their planet was taken over. I don't know. I think I have enough information. I'm also being kept in the dark. So. Keep going. Still the graphical glitch that hasn't been fixed. Maybe his hat's supposed to have like some sort of advertisement coming off it. I don't know. So that way, a million kilometers, Blacklake Towers.
Many ascenders have fallen defending our corporate values. Honor them. Remember them.
Our corporate values. God. Is it nothing? Yeah, can't go anywhere there. Go up here anyway. Did you say a word? God, we're the worst. The worst aim in the world. Just shoot directly the opposite direction. That's cool. Maybe hard to play this with a controller, but maybe not, maybe easier. Well, I was having a wonderful time. Okay, key fob, buddy. No way, shut up.
Surprise,
prayer, the turret, or the grenade? Not sure. You're dead, Noghead. Oh, lots of them. I don't know if we get this sorted with Noghead. I think we... No, it doesn't let me have a gun.
From here. In fact, it's already done. Another favor you owe me. By the way, what the Aforan told you about the Y-Corp AGI cracking the access codes to the cognitive core is refined hogwash. Those codes are absolutely uncrackable. Quantum encryption. Y-Corp must have acquired them somehow, though I can't for the life of me figure out how. Yes, I was listening in. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
Okay, so we got what we need, I guess. Where's out? Is it here? It's here. I don't know. We're definitely without agency here. We're just kind of going where the wind blows us. How far do we have to go? A long way. So we go probably back up to, yeah, we go back up. So let's go to the Warrens. Yeah, it's possible that this cure is being untruthful, but I mean, she's on a need to know basis as well. Service doesn't exist in the deep stink. Oh, we gotta go here. We're going here again. Okie dokie, artichokey. it's saying go somewhere else, but that'll change. Okay. We're in the place. We're in the place with the stuff. And then what do? Reach the core. And then probably hold F, and then shoot some guys, and then get some exposition. Maybe we'll know more. Oh shit, Matt was talking. Yeah, that's right. That makes sense. This place is still running, so what's keeping it running if the core is supposed to do everything, you know? That doesn't make sense either, unless there's someone else here. Actually, let's try this. That is better. Oh, damn! I was not paying attention. We have to start from the beginning of this place. Oh no, not quite. Not quite. Physical do more? Nope, sure doesn't. Okay, so we'll keep up the electrical damage for now. And then I think we are gonna go back to grenade or turret. I think turret. What we got? Are they good pants? No. Well, not bad. No, there's no digital safety there, though. I could just keep what we got. Better. More balance. Some level 25 shenanigans. This way. Money and health. $17. why isn't the turret shooting what I want it to shoot? That's very strange. It's just staying there dead. Maybe it's out of ammo? I don't know. That's certainly what it's looking like, is that it's not shooting. Okay. It said I had 27 health, but somehow I was also dead. So maybe shit's bugged. No pun intended, as we're fighting a giant spider. Go. Down here. I'm trying to think of the physics, if that's an actual, like, efficient elevator. I'm not sure.
We are standing inside a fully sentient mind flesh. Do you feel cold?
It's a goddamn calculator. Alright, we're doing okay for health. Okay, so... So those are bombs proximity, presumably? Unhappy Kusti. Alright. Everything is still on cooldown. There is the thing. We're just gonna turn it on. Turn it off and on again. That's what we're doing.
Multiple red-eyed
slavery
killers converging on your paws.
It
looks
like a volatile mix of OV flatliners. We're facing assaults
on all oppositions. We'll send backup if we can. Don't expect it.
Not a button I wanted to hit, so... Oh. See, the turret isn't shooting anymore, right? Now we're just getting hacked to pieces. Oh no! Balls! Yeah. Alright. Oh, we gotta walk through this place again. Yeah, like, I think having... So you're supporting all this weight. And this is kind of slanted, right? So it's like you've got two axes that you've got to compensate for. Seems weird to me. It's like, where is that useful? I guess in... So it's not like... efficient in a physical sense, but... depending on what you're transporting and what sort of environment, maybe it makes a difference? I don't know. It feels like they've just poured concrete. They could have done whatever they want. Looks cool though. Okay, so we've got that.
Hey, you got multiple red-eyed slavery killers converging on your paws. Looks like a volatile mix of OB flatliners and CGTs.
We're facing assaults on all our positions. We'll send back up if we can, but don't expect it.
So I should pick up the stuff on the ground in case I die. Okay. don't think our health thing is going to recharge by the time we need it. I should probably save it for other times, you know? Ah, balls. Yeah. Should save it for when things are going bad. And then use it? I don't know. Okay, one more try here, and then we'll take a break. That is the plan. Just got one thing of health. That's not health. Oh, that's turret. There we go. Good. That's all right. Okay. Reboot. Okay. So we're going to.
Hey, got multiple red eye slavery killers converging on your paws. Looks like a volatile mix of OB flatliners and CGTs.
We're facing assaults on all our positions. We'll send backup if we can, but don't expect it.
See, the gun's not shooting. Why aren't you shooting, stupid gun? We're gonna do grenades. They're pretty quick here. Problem. On the run. Okay, we almost. Okay, we got a heal. So that's nice. Almost have a dude. There's dude, there's dude. Oh, stuck. No, 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 be stuck. We need healing, 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 healing. We need the. Oh, you're kidding. You're kidding. Look how goddamn close that is. And we almost had our heal off cooldown. It hurts. It hurts. Okay. It hurts. But we poured Dark Souls. We recover from this sort of pain pretty quick. That said, we are going to take a break. So, thanks for watching. Have a good one.